Hi, I'm Anita Chambers, President and CEO of Ogilair. Here on the driver's side, at the very front of the trailer, we see two doors, the first of which is the fuel tank. The generator has an 80-gallon fuel tank. Depending upon the load that you place on the generator is going to use anywhere between 1 and 2 gallons per hour. With a full load, it will use 2 gallons. If you have less than a full load, it'll be probably somewhere between 1 and 1.5 gallons. Therefore, you will need to refuel the onboard generator approximately once per week. In addition to opening all the belly bays on both sides of the unit, you'll also want to open 3 additional doors. You'll want to open this control panel with 2 locks. You will also want to open your hydraulics control panel on this side of your trailer, and follow me to the other side. So in the same position, want to open the hydraulics panel on this side of the trailer as well.